Hello everyone, welcome back to Satisfactory. Episode 33. Set me down to do some, see if we can get some fuel going, but I had not done any work on that. No, I haven't. Nope. I have all the truck stops up here. So yeah, truck stops, six. With a really nice compact belt system behind it, and some belts that there are. That one is can stay there, might need to extend. There a little bit. No, I can turn away with that back here when we have another station. When we have fuel with us, can drop a fuel station there. So that's the idea. For now, everything is here perfectly set up. Trains on the way. And I wanted to grab the ladder. But it did it. So here's all the setup here. It's one ore site, one ore type per site. Fuel is the middle one. They perfectly connect up if you place the edge of the truck stops on edge of this foundation. Keep one foundation in between it and then this one. It all perfectly fits with the splitters above it. So you don't have to place any additional belts on that. And then the other belts for the output are fitting perfectly underneath there without any problems. Wiring, don't look at that, it's not the best. It's I don't have high tier poles, or maybe later on when we get better poles, we can change that. Jesus, I hate this lag here. My FPS is just down now than like 12, 10 or lower. I don't know why here. Then, yeah, this is the fuel belt, of course. All the storages here are in place. So they're all on the, well, all nice placed up and hooked up. Everything is fine here. Perfectly good job done there. Trucks can drive here. Trucks go up on the other side, I decided. All the stations are in place, of course. All three four stations, currently four stations, because if we're gonna have fuel, we're gonna have a fifth station. Got a train there and a train over there, currently they're on the way. It's the steel one and one with a whole bunch of stuff for Mark IV belts, because I'm running out of stuff for Mark IV belts. So, all that. And that's all set up. Now, the first thing trying to fuel the trucks is probably gonna be coal. It's the only resource currently I have. Well, the coal, coke of course there, but that's been used for power plants. So I know we have coal nearby. I have a whole bunch of nodes there that we already have in use for steel. So I cannot grab those. That are those. But there's one like right over there. It's like 900 meters away. I want to go towards that one. It's gonna be the first truck that I will be using to grab the coal there. There's another one over there. So that's gonna be the fuel for the trucks for now. I went down. So the thing is, do I let them drive over a foundation or does it drive them over the plant? Well, the desert itself, it should be perfectly fine here to drive over it, I guess. But if you go all the way over there, yeah, see already how hilly that is. So probably gonna build there and a way up, probably 3 or 4 wide. I don't know exactly how wide yet. I think 4 just to be sure. I let the trucks drive over there, so they don't have to bump over everything else. I'm gonna go down here. I might need some more room for the way down. We set 4. I'm gonna go a little bit down. And then I just go that way towards the coal. So I'm gonna, well, we're gonna try to get there. I don't know how it's gonna line up or everything, but we'll see. Okay, so I'm gonna need to place a shitload of foundations to get over there. Let's see, let's ping it again. No. Right over. Yeah, it looks like I need to go on an angle almost. Okay, we'll see how we're gonna get there. Definitely a shitload of more concrete to build there, so I'm gonna do that. And I will see you all in a minute again. Less than a minute, few seconds. And then hopefully I'll be there. Maybe we can have a truck driving. I never used trucks before, so that's gonna be the first time for me to use trucks. So, and I think this was my other train, isn't it? Yes. Okay. Okay. See you in a bit.